cute. I wish I could get another one, but I don't know if I'll ever go back to Paris. Can you put your butt behind your head while standing? Oh gosh, this was a hard one. Owie. I think I'd be after that one. That's funny. I can't say that out loud. I'll get my account banned. If only you guys could see the questions. To answer this one. Okay. If you in school, then why are you doing this ass shit just for money? Because people don't, like, my friends who know and hang out with me and, like, know me as a person more so than just body, they know how lucrative it is, and I don't think a lot of people realize the amount of money you can make doing social media. Like, it's insane. I honestly would consider starting a podcast just for people who are, like, considering going into this field. It's life-changing money. Like, I'm 22 and I'm looking at buying a house. My college is completely paid. I paid for my semester at Lehigh this semester, which was a lot of money because I don't get financial aid. So, you know, people think I just, like, post my butt for attention. Which is fine, they can think that, but at the end of the day, I'm gonna retire in, like, 10 years or less. So, judge all you want. Someone just goes, F you. Okay, let's see. Tua! My room is very messy. I was going to clean it, but then I decided to go live instead. But my bed is nicely made. Should I do an apartment tour sometime? Tua! Tua, come on up! Okay, let's see. I like your energy. I like you. I think the best advice I could ever give anyone in life is to be yourself and not care about what people think of you. Because people are gonna judge you no matter what you do. What do you like to do when you're bored? This. Just be weird. What shorts do you have on? Like, what brand? You don't believe I'm in school? Would you like me to go get my electromagnetics textbook and show you my... Here, we'll take a little tour. my apartment. I'll show you. If you don't believe that I'm in school, just wait. Okay, ready? I'm gonna do a flipperoo. Okay, so this was me and my camera. This is homework one, ready? This is for electromagnetics, ECE 203. One, two, three, four, five, seven, eight,